I'm the steward here. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Come and see me again.
I protect the yard. Whoever that might
be for you.
Keep your guard up.
Repairing the defenses is almost impossible lately. Every time we get a new war report, our needs change.
The trade routes are affected as well. Procuring supplies is a guessing game.
Look, what happened?
Oh, Falkreath is a hard place, and tending a farm here is thankless work.
What can I do for you?
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
I was Jarl once, but I was encouraged to step down when I took sides with the Stormcloaks. It was an Imperial plot, I tell you. Aye, not so long ago. Some will tell you I stepped down on account of my old age. Truth is, I found out about all the Imperial spies crawling around Falkreath. A few well-placed bribes, and they bought themselves some friends. Suddenly, the nobles are calling for a new Jarl. And all the while, their pockets are jingling with the sound of Imperial septons.
Hey,
they named me Thane. They got my nephew Sitgear in my place. A real friend to Cyrodiil, that one. Well, not against me, against all of Falkreath. Those Imperial bastards are spying on every one of us. Last night I saw Laud the Blacksmith writing a letter. Probably sending word to Solitude and General Tullius. Are you loyal to Skyrim? Break into Laud's house and get that letter. Milk drinker.
Mind what you say. The Empire has ears all over this town.
Welcome to Dead Man's. I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Nari, this mead tastes like water, and the meat has gone off.
The mead is same as it ever was, and the meat is fresh. Maybe your sense of taste has gone off.
The impertinence! You never would have talked to me like that when I was young.
Hello again, friend.
We had the same argument every week, even when you were Jarl. You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time. A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
You'll find my brothers Solaf and I are the only true Nords in Falkreath.
You're not as dumb as you look. Falkreath was once full of wonder. Skyrim's history of war is well documented here.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
I'm warning. Back off.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Thank you.
never seen anything quite like that.
What was that?
Now wait, this is a surprise.
On the stoop. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better.
I was Dengir's personal guard for years. I risked my hide more than once to protect him. Why would I do that? For money? Because I swore an oath? No. It was